don't see me mad at situations. I see me turn and walk away. I see a tattoo on my right thigh that I will probably regret one day. Yeah, I will probably regret one day. But now I am happy to be bonding in a kitchen with my friends. A spool of thread, a few more good vibes, a safety pin and a ballpoint pen. A safety pin and a ballpoint pen. A safety pin and a ballpoint pen. And a ballpoint pen. But there are answers here, they're just harder to figure out. Since all of your questions got harder to dodge and dip around. And there's nothing wrong with my lifestyle. I was so bored before I met you, but then I met you, and everything changed, and now it seems I could be amused at the littlest things, and like so much truth. She says you should admit it, but she knows I probably won't, that he sound you want now, and I just the noise. Don't.
my wheelchair around when I get sick. God forbid I ever stop feeling sorry for myself, for being selfish. This is not the way I plan on living for the rest of my life. But for right now, it gets me by. It gets me by.
My mom. Stop it. Voyage to Octurus by David Lindsay. Song of Myself.
Thursday.
It's David Lindsay. Nathan Livesey. I'm sorry, what? On the UNF shuttle?
Yeah. It was so funny.
Did it have the PO on it still?
Yeah, it did. Like, she was like joking around.
See ya. Not much. Just filming all day.
Yeah.
Yeah. On camera. Cam.
Go to class.
Have fun. Enjoy Buddhism. Yeah, that's what she said. She felt bad for saying it, but it was like the first thing that came to mind for her.
That's what she said.
Yeah. She's like, I didn't want to tell him, but it was a great idea.
Interviewing the priest and being like,
what?
You're gonna
let him record your class like that?
I've only got like 30 more minutes of footage left. I'm gonna take it off when we start watching the movie.
Recording devices in classroom.
I'm supposed to throw my trash. My life is nothing interesting.
Ash. Metal. Water. Thank you.
Shelton. Okay. It's open.
Verified.
I'm moving outside. Okay, I'm letting...